Yeah, we had a little bit of snowfall. We already moved about 6 inches out of the driveway. One time. Blizzard of 1996. They expect up 20 inches of snow before this thing stops sometime tomorrow afternoon. There's a new way for showing off your front porch from the inside out. All done. What do you say we go out and have a cookout? The swing that doesn't swing anymore. Sitting right on top of the snow. The bird is still spinning his tail. Nose held up high. The only way to go. I was 32 inches high out there when I cut through with the plow, the blower. That's a 4-foot yardstick.
can't see what the hell I'm doing. A little bit of snow piled up in front of the house. Up on the roof. No. Courtney is standing up over there.
Don't go out in the road. Here comes a car.
Why?
You can't see over the file.
Don't do that, honey. Nana just cleaned that up. Hey! 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 There's another little something the blizzard of 96 left for us in her yard. A volcano. Volcano. In the middle of the pool. The weight of the snow and the ice popped the balloon, the bubble. And that's what we have left, a big hole in the middle. That's the thickness of the ice on top of the pool cover. It's probably the same on the other side, underneath. About 6 inches, I guess.
bit smart, Missy.
I got a lot of.
What are you gonna do?
That would be so hard.
What?
Can I look?
No, you gotta do the tricks.
Huh?
Do some tricks.
And do, I wanna look at Grandma.
Later.
No, I
don't.
What the heck are you doing?
Playing seal.
Huh? All right, show them how you swim now. Never mind that.
And one more time, show them to you.
One more time?
Why would I try to swim? Get up here!
I don't want
it. All right, now swim. Show him how you swim. Swim. That's not much swimming.
I know, I did jump. I was like huge.
Touch the bottom?
Did I want?
Did you touch the bottom?
Yeah. I did.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Did I look?
You're wet.
Pa!
Stop it. No.
Do it right.
What do you mean you didn't do it right? I told you no more jumping.
I didn't do it right. Bobby,
she does a belly walker.
Yep. Was that a dive?
I didn't do it right.
Was that a dive?
That was like a belly.
Megan.
What do we got?
Peanuts.
Whoa. You're gonna eat them all up?
When you get your towel and dry off. Push it out in the sun, you'll dry off quicker.
Is it until we go back in the pool?
No, never.